Worcester?
Worcester.
I like the Dean Winchester sauce.
I don't know. The weird taste and shit. Are we ready, boss?
We do it. Let's do it.
You have your little topic?
Yeah, what are we doing?
Oh, can I do an intro song?
I was just about to tell you to do
the animal.
But it was you specifically. Oh, just
you have that's one crazy. In mind?
Just do the orange and the new black. Put it in.
All right, Hoover, do the intro song.
The animal. The animal. Tick tock, tick, and the tick and the bop.
And you.
And you've got time.
All right, I got you, Caleb. I got you.
Oh, I'm ready.
Bam, 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 bam. All right, no, I got you.
I think that's the Friends song played on a banjo.
I got you,
Double. Are we? I can't decide if we're like.
What does that mean?
I don't decide if we're like a news station.
That was a pretty what?
But lyrics.
No, well, I can't. You can do music with my lips, and you know.
Do music because
he's like put some lyrics in it. I'm like, why can't
this is a lot of work for the intro? Can this be the song?
Can you just do a?
We'll just layer it and post.
We'll figure it out by the end of the show.
Yeah, we'll come
it's
back.
It's Devon and Caleb and Hoover in the house. Phone and Brian are sitting in the house. Yeah,
houses.
Are we in the same house?
Emphasis.
Yo, no. It's Corey in the house.
It's being recorded from two different houses. And then they split the audio.
Yeah. We should just auto-tune a theme song.
Oh, do you have an auto-tune
thing?
Like Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt?
Schmidt.
Well, I can edit it.
Wait, so I'm trying my best here with the theme song. Do you like any of those?
Yeah. He gave you a lot of
it's
selections.
It's up to you guys. Vote right now.
Oh, that was hard. Okay. It's like a Gorillaz track.
I did it for Men in Black. Men in Black 2?
No, what? The pug? No, talking dog?
No.
The little pug?
Because Jay tries to get K
back. Yeah, the talking pug.
No! This I have to deal with, guys, if this evening stays in.
It's all not going to make anything. We'll say somebody's name, and then it's unusable.
Right.
We'll just name everybody.
I was talking to beep.
Yeah, redacted. We were talking to redacted, and they said redacted, and now we're redacted.
The fact just replaced the beeps with the redacted.
Redacted.
Yes.
Redacted. So what do you think about it, Chris?
You didn't even redact it right. It was like, what you about the thing? Beep, Tina.
Would you get up your sleeve?
Yeah, I think this needs a little structure.
Keep talking.
Oh, should I not?
You can't hear me if you're talking.
I'm talking to not draw attention to the fact that we don't know what we're supposed to be talking about here. I was told to sit here.
We're not.
Drink beer and talk, and that's...
Can we curse in this? Sorry.
Fuck yeah, we... Oh, shit.
I don't think we can, man.
I did not check.
What's our audience?
We should ask that.
We're looking for the 3 to 6 market.
So, comment and
so in this podcast, we're trying to figure out what to talk in the next podcast. In this podcast specifically.
We're trying to beat out like the Doc McStuffins crowd. the early Nick Jr. crowd. It's tough. It's a tough market, but I think we can fucking do it. Damn it.
I don't think we can.
Redacted. Good. Oh, dead air.
Oh, crap. Yeah, this is not talking.
You see how,
when are you chiming in?
You see how, casual we were before, but now Devon's like, yeah, we got some structure this time, and we're all like, fuck, what the fuck? There's a microphone in here. Like, there it is.
he wanted an interview. So, if you were on a dating show, what would your bio be?
My bio?
Your bio.
I would try and do like unintelligent like gibberish, like just mumbling as much as I can to see if like somehow they could get past that. Because if they could, that's the type of person I need. I need somebody that's just cool with whatever the fuck they can find. So, like, my bio is, hey, sit down, are you? And then they meet me, and it's so much better. Well, now they're like, hey, this is way better than your bio.
They exceed expectations.
Exactly. Yeah, right? It can only get better.
What?
Did you say
they report him?
Unless they report him.
Jesus.
Yeah. Well, report me.
Yeah. Well, what would you do? Phone? Gotta use names. Huh?
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's so weird. And that's just late. Let them learn.
Mong.
Whoa. Mwang.
Whoa. Sorry. Oh yeah.
No government.
Real name.
We gotta come up with.
No government. No government.
We'll call. We'll call him like.
The phone.
Recorder. Or what's a good phone synonym?
Mike.
Pager.
Pager. Pager's good.
Is that outdated?
Hey, life alert.
Damn.
Let's go, phone.
I follow him.
Phone, what's your Tinder bio, then?
Oh, shit, okay.
Like, what do you do in your Tinder bio?
I do puns. I do stories.
I'm a swipe left, boy.
I tell stories.
Sorry. It's no. Okay. I always feel like fucking Randy from American Idol when I'm swiping.
Oh, my.
Sorry, it's going to be a no for me, dog. Especially for phone. No puns. No.
Here's my example bio, right? So, okay.
Example bio. This is not your real
it's
bio.
It's a story. It's a story.
Oh,
I always do story bio.
Oh fuck.
Who knows this one?
Story bio.
Why do I?
What does that mean? I don't want a story. I want to know if I.
So, I
want to know about you, phone. Yeah. Why do I care about the story?
Because it shows off.
Oh, you know why you care about the story? Because if you date phone, you're gonna hear a lot of these.
Right.
Fuckers.
Oh, okay.
That's,
okay.
That
is why you care about the story. Yeah. See, if they get past the story, it's just like my bio. If you can get past it, then you're the girl for us.
Exactly.
Gotta test them, yeah.
Yeah. Are you okay with this?
I'll read
if
off.
If so, you're gonna hear a lot of it.
I'll read off my little thing.
Right. I'm ready.
All right. I get it. I might just be another phone, and you've had a lifetime to explore your options, so let's talk features.
How are we?
Fuck.
Bluetooth.
No.
Nah. Okay. Wi-Fi.
Oof.
Depends on the connection.
Oof.
Smart.
Depends on the connection.
Siri.
He's not even, like, positive in his features.
Speakers. None. But I can project because I'm a theater major.
Oh, God. Never put theater major in
here's
there.
That's
just asking for trouble.
Here's the,
that's
here,
a no.
Yeah.
Now, here's the kicker.
It's either a no or you bring other theater majors, which I guess phone, like, wants.
Yeah. Ready for it? Touch. Unlockable.
Ew, what the fuck does that mean?
What's
wrong with your dick that we have to unlock it? Is there like a key system? Are you wearing a chastity belt?
Still not convinced? Me neither. But I swear.
That is the saddest thing I've ever.
I don't think anyone would make it that
far. Still not convinced? Me fucking neither.
Right, you go the pity route. That's more.
But
that's
I swear good. I'm not a phone.
Self-deprecating humor?
Yeah.
Now, swipe right for a one date free trial.
Oof. That's pretty cringy, man. That's
so,
that's seven.
I thought I had
wrong...
bad jokes, and then
after
I meet phone, and I make myself
working,
feel better.
I changed it, right?
Yeah.
I changed it to
Look at that.
Oh, it's a more personal
weird.
Approach.
That's weird.
It's
all circles.
I was like, I once asked my math professor whether he thought vampires would like math.
Oh shit.
It's a true story. True story.
Don't say true story three times before the joke.
I'm telling you, it's a true story, true story.
I
true
swear.
Story.
I swear.
Non-true story?
Listen, Brian, I swear I asked my math teacher. I can call him and confirm if you don't
yes.
you don't believe us.
It's not as serious.
And he said.
I swear, Brian.
And he said he did not believe that vampires would like math because vampires don't exist. And I'm like, whoa,
what
hold
a
up,
fucking
man.
Nerd.
Hold up. Did you count Dracula?
Fuck, dude. That's that just put a round in the chamber.
Hoover
I'm,
has
I'm ready to end
room.
It. Yeah.
Disconnected.
Everything that you're doing has to stop.
Yeah, like
no,
it
no,
worked.
No.
Wait, once.
Yeah.
No,
once.
With that one
out
girl.
Of a million.
And
just go
awesome.
Get like those spray bottles you use on cats. Like no, bad. Stop.
Put you down.
You're not to put you down.
Put you down. It's fucking hot in here.
You're welcome.
It's getting hot.
Oh yeah, folks, we're broadcasting out of
hell.
Yeah.
Out of the fucking 24
hours. I mean, we're also getting dehydrated, probably.
I was offered to sit under some tiki torches, but I did not trust Phone.
Hey, that's his go-to there's move for ladies.
Yeah. First, he reads you the Phone pun story. Then he sits you under some tiki lamps, just like, so you know.
Hey, plug it in me and charge me up.
What the fuck? I did not need that.
At all.
I told you to stop.
This turned into, like, what will your dating profile be until, like, just stop. Just stop. That should be the podcast name. Just stop.
Just stop.
Hang up the phone. Ooh. Now I'm as bad as Phone.
Is that your final answer?
I don't even want to answer
would
that.
Would you like
I'm,
to phone a friend?
It's contagious. It's contagious what you're doing.
You like to phone
it's a good thing. It's like smiles are contagious. Or
what?
Sickness is contagious.
Just give me.
What the fuck?
Right now I have like the office space when he stares off into the camera. Like that's what
is
I have
that just. A pink phone?
It is a pink phone because one of my students fucking kicked off my real phone from the table. Cracked into a million pieces.
So you borrowed mom's?
So, fuck jeez. I bought a $50 phone off Facebook Marketplace.
Oh, really? Yeah. You used it?
How was that?
It's working for me so far.
They got some cool tiki torches.
Yes, it is, girl.
Yes.
Who are you texting there, pal?
I was looking at my bio because I wasn't sure what I had written.
Oh!
I wanted to know if I was...
I didn't write a bio. I just let it link to my Instagram. And like,
mine starts with, why was Tony Pajamas named Tony Pajamas? From the Amanda Show?
Come on! Yeah,
why was he named Tony Pajamas? What Italian stereotype is about pajamas?
I don't know.
That's my question.
Just the Tony part.
And then I write that I'm a drama teacher. And an actor.
And then you were
really.
When I said my thing, you were like, "That's the first mistake. You never mentioned your."
You said theater major. He's drama teacher. Very different.
He's already done. He's already done.
That asserts me as the dad type. That's
he's
good.
He's accomplished
that's
what right. you need. I don't know what you do.
But I put in a little joke there. I said,
"Start line, finish line."
Right? I'm a drama teacher and actor, which really just means drama teacher.
Jeez. Okay, so I met a girl on my way back from my
on Caleb's time.
And she just edited my whole Tinder profile. Like, she took down all my pictures, uploaded the pictures that she would choose.
Wait, how did all this happen?
What is happening?
Who did this?
Who is this?
On the way back from my road
who
trip.
Who are you?
This girl I met.
This girl
how
I met.
How did she have your phone, for one?
Because we were driving in the same car.
Disgusting.
You don't have a password?
Yeah, I gave her my password. We were having
all right, there's a mistake. I was searching for it.
We were having a moment. And I was like, hey, I trust you.
Oh.
Strange enough. No, first mistake. Sorry. I spoke
hey,
to you.
Hey, I trust you. Hey, he drove out there.
Hey, stranger.
I just met you.
How far a couple you, hours ago.
How far did you drive for
she
this
was
girl?
Hitchhiking out of meter.
6 hours.
6 fucking hours?
Yeah, and I
don't even do that for like fucking vacation.
No,
if it's
we were,
6 hours away, I'm staying fucking home.
It was from Merced back to.
See what it goes to San Francisco.
She lived pretty close to Rio Hondo. So I was like, hey, on the
wait,
way
what
back,
the what the down. Fuck? Hold on, what?
Oh, so I went on a road trip to UC Merced.
Okay.
And I went there alone.
Uh huh.
And I didn't want to come back alone because I fell asleep once on the way there while driving.
She was in Merced?
Yeah, she was in Merced.
Why?
We were part of this college program thing, and I was like,
disgusting.
Yeah, I was like, hey, you want to come back?
Uh-huh.
With me and help me stay awake? And she was like, I didn't say it like that.
That's.
I didn't say it like that.
What'd you
say? Yeah, you want to come back alone with me?
I don't know, maybe.
Give me a good reason to stay awake.
I don't. You know what? You guys,
maybe we'll
I
stop off somewhere and you'll never see
was.
The light of day again.
Jesus.
I'll pack you in my trunk for the rest of the week.
But puts the lotion on the skin.
Yes. You want to hear more phone puns or should I kill you now? It's either you hear more phone puns or I strangle you, put you in the trunk.
Oh.
Choices. We all got choices in this life.
Take the ladder.
Yeah. Yeah, just strangle me. Just call it. I'm good. This
sure,
is it.
But the phone jokes are better, you know?
No phone. Wait, okay, so she lives next to Rio Hondo, which is where.
Yeah, so we're heading back the same way.
And I'm like, do we get one?
I don't know.
We're not here.
She came with the school, so she didn't have her own transportation back, and she didn't want to come back with the school.
How old is this girl?
Like, 20.
How old are you? 20. You're like everything. You're like Moises. You could be 20 or 100. You're 20.
I've heard that.
I forgot that we're the older ones here. Brian. Brian Eubanks.
You're not that older than
20,000. I think we're the same age.
I think we're a couple days apart.
Are we now?
That's December 7th.
No,
cool. So I'm babysitting tonight.
Oh right, sorry. So oh, phone. Yeah. You were killing this girl. I mean, dating this girl. I mean, taking this girl home.
Right. And she was she didn't have a ride back, and she didn't want to go back with.
Why didn't she have a ride back?
Because she didn't want to go back with the school.
Why?
Because.
What did she do to the school?
The school.
Maybe she liked you.
Well, okay, no. Because
no.
How'd you fuck
Let's
that
up? Let's be serious. We're trying to have a serious discussion, Brian. Yeah. Don't bring that into.
Remember,
this.
He's gotten
it's a
pretty
Tinder
far
date.
To the finish line.
He has.
He just.
She has trouble pulling the trigger.
Doesn't finish.
Breaking the little finish line.
Doesn't quite finish.
Snapping
not,
it.
Not a closer.
But we won't get into that. So on to this story.
Perfect.
It's been
because I told her like I like to make different stops along the way to have little adventures like see new places.
Oh, scary!
Go to the zoo.
That's exactly what I want to hear. I'm gonna stop a lot.
No, mom, he stopped at this road. I don't know. It's really dark. I know. I'll call you when he's coming back. Shh. Yeah. All right, I gotta go.
He keeps talking about his name. He won't stop.
He's got these puns.
The puns won't stop. It's a punishment.
God. Oh my goodness.
See this? We feed him though. We let him tell this
I
story.
Know. How did.
But anyway,
end the story for me.
Yeah, yeah. So she wanted to go see places too along the way. And I wanted to go to the zoo ever since we got there. I wanted to go see a musical there too. And so I just said, hey, if you want to do all those things, you can just come with me and we'll do all that. And that's that. She came
did
back.
Did you kiss her?
I did not.
What?
Well, that's the end of that story.
Well, because 6 hours is a long time to kind of know what how you're feeling, you know?
What?
What?
Hmm? I would know within that 6 hours whether I wanted to kiss someone.
Probably
six
within
hours
the hour.
It's like the 6 hours like the typical time I
like,
take to have a
it
date.
It started off that way, right? And then I got to know her and I was like, nope.
Oh,
why? What was wrong
with the stiff arm?
What did she do?
And not
philosophical differences.
What the fuck?
philosophical
differences. That didn't stop Thomas Jefferson. Mm. How the fuck is it gonna stop you?
Thomas Jefferson.
What was what kind of like
just some weird stuff?
Politically?
Weird stuff. Ooh, okay. Weird stuff, yeah.
Sexually? Well,
so she said she didn't feel like she was a good person.
Cool.
And I thought it was like because she did smoked and did drugs and all that stuff, right? So I was like, oh, okay, that's
okay.
Yeah. I was like, that's right. Normal.
Yeah.
Like, why don't you think you're a good person? She's like, oh, because I eat meat. And I was like, okay,
so
but
you
that's...
didn't kiss her because she's a
no.
She's a guilty meat eater.
Hold up.
Zip meat eater.
And then I was like,
it's not even that she's a vegetarian. It's that she's guilty about eating meat.
No,
that's somehow even less than being a vegetarian.
What is that?
She's not a vegetarian.
It's not that I stopped eating meat. It's just that I feel bad every time I do it.
No, I told her like, hey, that's
I still do it.
Normal.
It's so good.
She cries and then
she said, oh yeah, but like, it makes sense back in the days when we were cavemen and we hunted meat because we needed to eat meat. But now we're just eating meat.
That was the philosophical difference, is that you liked bacon more than she did?
You know what? Actually, the real reason is because she said I'm too skinny.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh, too skinny. What does that mean?
She said she felt like she was bigger than
was she?
Was she?
I showed you a picture.
Oh, that was the one.
Mm-hmm.
She got the Devon seal of approval.
She's got the Devon seal of approval.
He touched his head. Nodded. She's all right.
Yeah.
That's enough for Devon.
All right. Yeah.
Wait, no. Maybe I showed Hoover the picture.
I don't remember.
I'm ready. Toss it around. We'll put it in the comments for you guys. For the three people that listen to us.
Yeah. If you made it this far.
Yeah. For the three people that are listening to us, one of them is me, one of them is Brian, the other is Devon. So we'll put it in the comments for ourselves. Let's go, man.
I'm trying to find a
I still don't understand.
You can't say, I'm going to show you a picture and then 20 minutes.
So she didn't like him, right? Is that the story?
Yeah. Well, we thought it was the meat thing, but okay. We did some digging. I did some investigative work, and we found out in the next sentence that it was because... Woo! Okay. Damn. All right.
Phone is coming around.
You
eat
should've.
Some more fucking meat.
Yeah, we got to get something that she was guilty about in you, man.
Yeah.
Get some meat. She's very pretty.
You need to eat more meat so you
Whoa.
Feel guilty.
Whoa. Uh-oh, though. Yeah. Her Instagram has all of, like,
oh yeah,
6 photos. Sketch.
Yes.
No, thank you. I'm good.
She,
6. How many followers?
Like 100.
100?
Yeah. Funky.
The hell? That's my family.
when I first met her, I was like, hey, you look popular. And like,
that's what you said? That was your lean-in?
No,
you look popular?
Well, Savage. On the drive over, we were talking about each other, and I was like, you know, you look at the popular type.
Did you wink after? You look like the popular type.
Right.
Wink.
How often are you doing? How often do you wink, like, in an everyday situation?
maybe two or three times.
I've literally never winked purposefully. Like, the only time I've ever done it is to make one of you dipshits laugh. Like, that is the only time I've ever winked. I've never said something and gone, wink, wink, like,
you
why?
Don't do say you have to say it if you do it, I think.
No, I'm...
Oh, well, because they can't hear us.
Yeah.
I mean, see us.
They can't hear us.
They can
hear
us. They can definitely hear us.
What a shitty podcast it would be if they can't hear us. I mean, they can't hear us because they're not listening.
But also, here's a deal breaker.
Oh, yeah, she was cute. Yeah,
she doesn't like people who drink or smoke.
Wait, didn't? What? I thought she...
There's ways...
There's multiple reasons, Caleb. There's layers.
But I thought she smoked and drank.
No, she didn't.
But you said she thought she was a bad person because...
No, okay. Miscommunication. Okay.
You told me you only drove
stories. You thought she drank and smoked.
I thought she drank and smoked, and that's
But
what
it was
said.
Really that she was a guilty eater.
Eater of meat.
Wow.
What? Okay.
That's okay. I'll put the beers down.
I don't...
I'll give it up.
Why don't you just say you hate meat and you're straight edge? And banged her.
Straight edge.
Yep.
Phone, you can pull off straight edge easy. You
were sorry, drinking right after. Men don't do that for our female viewers out
kiss
there.
Kiss her.
Or male viewers. I don't know.
I mean, I
for
wanted to
viewers.
Kiss her. I just didn't have to.
Oh. What about when you, like, took her to the world's biggest ball of yarn and all that shit? Decided to stop.
I took her to the zoo.
You took her to the zoo and you didn't kiss her?
On Instagram.
Dude, all you gotta do is go by the giraffes. They put their fucking necks together. Perfect. Done. Boom. Romantic kiss.
It was like a small...
Like, hey, this is how
that's how I've had literally every kiss in my life.
No, it was a zoo, but it was like a small zoo. So they still had like lions and stuff.
Small zoo. Small zoo.
They still had lions.
Smaller lions, that's all.
They had bobcats.
It was like a petting zoo where they splurged and bought one lion.
And they had
like, we no longer have ducks because of the new fucking lion.
Llamas?
He's just been eating fucking everybody.
Llamas and goats.
I petted a goat.
This dog's like dead.
You're sitting next to one.
He baited like 10 minutes ago.
Somebody killed this dog.
It's the heat, man.
Oh, it moved. Okay, we're good.
Kick
her. After I finish this, I have to go gas.
Oh, no.
To the bathroom?
To sleep.
All right.
I'm only getting 4 hours sleep.
One more version.
No. Whose fault is that?
Can't you sleep at 2 p.m.?
It's not hard.
You
could have gone to sleep.
I could, but I have to take care of my mom after I get back.
All right, let's wrap this. We're at 23 minutes.
Oh, really?
For the whole thing?
For this round.
Jeepers. I thought you said 1 minute, like 10 minutes ago.
I didn't phone got to like the, oh, she's like meat. I didn't want to whip on my dick or something like that. Somebody
very
said
true.
Something.
That was that was the whole story right there. Didn't like meat.
In the span of 1 month, I've been talking to 3 girls, and I did nothing with them.
You should
why?
Have asked nothing to
why?
Because I don't want to do it.
You should have asked her why she
we're
going
to close this and start up another one.
Yeah, because I need to know why he doesn't want to do anything, Devon.